Okay, in this video I'm going to show you guys how to catch a Mareep. Mareep is an electrical Pokemon that evolves into a Flaffy and then Arceus. It's a pretty good electric Pokemon. It evolves to its third form. Okay, first fly to Flamora Town, and then head east, and you should be in Valley Windworks. Just open your bag. Okay, you might want to use Max Repel. The only reason for that is... if you're going for the patch of grass that wills, you could get a normal Pokemon battle, and that would make the effect go away. So that's why I always use Max Repel. Get you to the Pokemon Raider. Oh, and you also have to be off your bike. And patch of grass. For the Pokemon Raider to work. Can't be in a cave. Usual. I would usually bring a Pokemon fossil swipe so you can catch them a lot easier. Now it's headed for the next patch of grass that wills. You always have to battle one, because if you don't, the next patch won't will. So you always have to battle. No matter what. I usually go for the shiny patch of grass because it could be, you have a very rare chance of a shiny Pokemon, but it's happened to me before, so that's what I usually go by. But it doesn't matter which grass patch you go on. Sometimes it takes longer than another one. It just randomly depends. Doesn't matter what Pokemon you're catching, it's just sometimes like that. So don't worry if you think it's taking like ever to catch one. It just does that on that. And sometimes the grass patch just wears away. And once they stop wheel, just get out, recharge the battery, and restart again. So I'm going to show you. All you really have to do is, I usually get on my bike, find an empty patch, go back as well. That should be good. Make sure you have a match on this. Then go into my open. Go into your bag. Go back to the Pokemon Ranger. Yeah, it takes a while sometimes just to find the Pokemon you want. That's why it's taking me so long. But you should eventually find it. Now I gotta go on my bike and do it again. She does that a lot. I think it's 50 steps right there. Hoping. That was 50 steps. And there you go. Marie. It just depends whenever it all happens, but you should be able to catch what you want. Plus, this web is a very useful move. I happen to use it a lot. I'm just gonna catch three. I think a Premier Ball should do it. I'll try. I like how it comes out of those. Yep, and there you go. How to catch a Mareep. Okay. And the grass still wiggles. Okay, thanks for watching.